was walking through the city streets, and a man